Okay, so here we go. So I'm gonna climb up here first. Oh, what is this? Okay, so this is the second tech lab which they told me about. Oh, look at all those apples that I just destroyed this weapon to get. Okay, so let's see. We're gonna go around here. All right, let's just knock on here. Hello. Oh, hello, robot. Hey, you. What are you doing here? Are you the one called Link? That's too bad. If you were the legendary Link, there would be something important I need to tell you. Didn't I say yes? But how can we determine the full certainty whether or not you are the true hero? Yes, how indeed. Yes, if you can show me the wounds your body suffered 100 years ago, that should prove you are truly Link. What? So do I have to... Am I supposed to take off my clothes now? Yes, the number of scars on your body, just as I remember. This guy's an old pervert. Most seem to have healed, but they do line up with the scars I know you got during the Great Calamity 100 years ago. Yes, I acknowledge you as the real Link, so let us begin. I am the lead guardian researcher and director of the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Dr. Robbie. That's a terrible name. In any case, I really am impressed that you've made it all the way out to this remote location. Did you perchance meet Pura and borrow her power? Yes. That's fine if you don't know. Let us return to the subject at hand. Did you know that the Calamity is regaining its power? I see. Then I don't need to tell you the story. Yeah, let's go story time. In that case... The goal of our Sheikah Research Lab is simple, really. We aim to destroy the Calamity that has endured across time, to rid Hyrule of its dark influence, and above all, to rescue Princess Zelda, who is now a prisoner of the Calamity. We have worked ourselves to the bone, conducting our research. For a time, I feared I'd pass before we could prevail. However, you, Link, managed to awaken before the old sack of flesh gave out. That means the time is now. Yes, yes. You... Now is the time to join forces with us, Sheikah. Yes. We must destroy the Calamity. All right, let's do it. Yes, this is correct. You and I are going to join forces to put an end to the Calamity. On that note, sorry for the long preamble, but I'd like to provide you with some ancient soldier gear. Did you catch all that? Cherry, the ancient oven creates ancient soldier gear, but I fear that she's out of sorts at the moment. I'm afraid someone will have to bring the blue flame from the ancient furnace again. Okay. Yeah. Morning. And hey. Check it out. Okay. How was that? I figured I'd give an impression of Hatino, Ancient Tech Lab's director, Pura, a shot. Maybe it was a bit much for the first time meeting you, though. Aw, Link, I'm really glad you're such a friendly guy. So, what do you need from me? I'm Jiren. Check it out. Yeah, we get it. I'm an amateur scholar of ancient history, to be honest. I'm focusing a lot of my research on shrines. Mm-hmm. Oh, that reminds me. Link, there's somewhere you need to go. The left eye of Skull Lake. I know there's a shrine there, but it's a challenge to get to. The left eye of Skull Lake is higher up. The right one is lower down. If you run into Kilton, you're on the wrong side. Have you got any other questions? Robbie is one of the researchers of ancient civilizations. He was studying guardians at Hyrule Castle 100 years ago. Oh, Robbie, we're a half century apart otherwise, but we never let that get in our way. He and I are married. Yes, indeed. Together we run the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. I've got a son as well. Have you got any other questions? That's right. I've got one son. His name is Grante. Have you seen him in your travels? I don't know. Really? Well, if you see him, be nice to him, okay? Okay. See you later. Let me put clothes back on. Clothes. I'll put my good clothes on. Okay, so apparently I've done that shrine. Okay, so I got this quest. Okay, so the ancient furnace isn't that far away. So let's go do it. Let's go get some fire from the ancient furnace. Do 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 do. Maybe it's further away than I thought. Now I'm making progress. Now, am I going to have to be careful with the fire when I get it? Ouch. So it's going to be this is a similar quest to the one at the other tech lab. So I got to get out my torch. Well, I do have a shield now. Where's my torch? Okay, so I bet you there's a specific path I'm supposed to follow. I don't see the next lantern, though. Okay, there's the next lantern. There's a ton of monsters here. Okay, stay away from me. I'm gonna make a mark on the map so I know where I'm going. Okay, I can't mark it on the map. Nice! Burn, you son of a bitch! Okay, looking for lanterns. Oh, there's a lantern. So I'm on the right track. Another monster. Okay, attempting to avoid him. Ow, okay. Actually doesn't do that much damage, but I guess I'm going to have to find a way back to the lab without climbing up the mountain, since that's the way I found it the first time. Okay. Okay, bad. Okay, fine. Okay, you're a son of a bitch, you know that? I've had that sword for a while now. That's too bad. Alright, so back to Torch. They're really taking me the long way around, huh? Oh, okay. Okay, do not want to deal with that right now. There's a shrine nearby. Please stop. Okay, light that up. Okay, we're almost back. Oh, you bastard. You don't have any weapons. I mean, like, I'm not even gonna pay attention to you. Ooh. Oh, no. Damn it. Stop raining. Damn it. Well, that really sucks. I guess I'm going to take a detour from this quest. Ooh. Where's the stable? Thank you. Okay, so this looks like an interesting one. Okay, so this thing's gonna... Oh. Oh, look at that. That's easy enough. Boo! Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Oh, is there a button? Okay. 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 So we're just playing golf at this point, huh? Okay, that was way too hard. Okay, I think I just got lucky there. Is that really it? I mean, there's gotta be a treasure chest here somewhere, isn't there? Okay. Bet you there's a... I bet you there's a treasure chest. Oh, God damn it. Okay, I can't even access that anymore, I guess. No treasure chest? Damn it! What is wrong with me? Treasure chest. Oh, no. It's not quite a treasure chest. All right. So we're just playing golf now. All right. Okay, good, 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 bad, good, bad, good, oh my God, this is terrible, good. Okay, what did that do? Oh, there we go, treasure chest. Okay, let's get this treasure chest. It's a pretty good treasure chest. In fact, mine just broke, so... Well, it broke not that long ago. During this play session, it broke. Got a smile upon you. Yeah. Goddess is always smiling upon somebody. Twenty-four shrines left. The game is slowly coming to an end. Okay, well, it stopped raining. Which means I can continue to light those lanterns if I can get back to where they were. There we go. Thankfully they didn't go out. Come on, climbing the mountain. Why did I put it away? Ow. Okay, I hate this. Please stop. I'm very close. Just right. There we go. Okay. You, Link, listen up. My darling Sherry is back to normal, such as the power of love. My love made Sherry well again. The furnace is lit. Oh, well, thank you. Yes, quite. Now then, please take this as a gift of my gratitude now that Cherry is fixed. Oh, nice. Ancient arrows. They are made using the secret Sheikah technology. With addition to my upgrades, they have morphed into anti-calamity weapons, so to speak. Needless to say, they are an incredibly powerful type of ancient soldier gear. I like to call them ancient arrows. In addition to ancient arrows, Cherry can make all kinds of ancient soldier gear. If you're looking to acquire some, give your ancient materials and rupees to Cherry. Did you hear that? Forgive me, Link. Ever since the fall of Hyrule Class, we haven't had much in the way of funds for our research. That's why I thought you might be willing to help us out with rupees. Lots of them. I beg of you. Let's do it, hmm? The two of us as soon as possible. Yes, let's. Conquer the calamity. Alright. Hey, hey, beep. Familiar name missing. Okay, so... Whoa, ancient buzzsaw. Okay, but I'm more interested in these guys. Because these guys all have Guardian Resist up. And I know... Oh, I'm out of gears. Got plenty of shafts. I'm gonna get this ancient buzzsaw. Okay, well... That's kind of a bummer. I look pretty badass. So I'm gonna see if I can find a fountain and get this upgraded, but... This should really help out against once I get into that maze, and I have to fight the guardians inside there.